And in Greenville County, the coroner is investigating the death of an inmate. This happened on Friday when the coroner's office was alerted that 39-year-old Michael Clarkson was found in critical condition in his cell. The coroner says he was then taken to the hospital, where he later died from his injuries on Saturday. Clarkson was accused of killing 40-year-old Colleen DeOtana in Travelers Rest. The coroner says his cause of death is still pending, and SLED is now investigating.